All right, hey guys, MW3 Pro here, and I'm going to give you guys a little bit of a breakdown on the created class feature in MW3 and kind of end all the little theories the kids got out there. All right, basically, you start off with 5 custom classes. I have 6. I got one from the Prestige Shop. I will show you a little bit of that here in a little bit. All right, first off, I'm going to start with the Strike Packages. These are very useful, and every class has its own Strike Package. You do not have to stick with the same one through the entire damn game. The first one is Assault. This is for the little Rambos out there, for all the little tryhards. You go in, do your Rambo shit, you die, you lose your kill streak, just like MW2. No explaining there. Alright, Support. This is very useful for laid-back players. I choose this a lot, just because I don't like to do a lot of tryhard, but if I do, I'll show you that here in a second, what you can do to be awesome. Alright, basically with this, you get a 4 kill streak, let's say, and you die, you're like, oh man, I lost it. No. You keep that 4 kill streak, and you can keep going up. Once you get to 18, you get all your kill streaks in between there. Even if you die, you just keep going up and adding on. And it will reset and add more and more to it. Now, the best one, I think, is the Escort Airdrop. It will drop multiple care packages, like 6, I believe. And you can get care packages that will kill, like sentry guns, stealth bomber, all that good stuff. So, in my opinion, the support is actually better than assault. All right, the next I'm going to talk about is Specialist. You unlock this at level 20. As that, I'm already level 23. I have it unlocked already. Alright, basically, this is for your tryhards and everyone like that. I use Extreme Conditioning. You get these with the kill streaks on the class as you go along. Extreme Conditioning is pretty good. You get that at level 2. Kids will be trying to find you. If you get a couple kills in their spawn, they're going to be chasing you down, trying to kill you. So eventually you can run away from them, and then eventually you're going to get up to 4 kills and they're going to be kind of mad that you're camping in the spawn. You want to stay off the radar, put on Blind Eye, and then you come down here and I put on Blast Shield, because by the time you're at 6 kills, they're going to be mad. They're going to be just chucking grenades everywhere trying to find you. Alright, next one to talk about is the weapon levels. You unlock these by just getting kills and earning points and stuff with for your gun and leveling it up. It's kind of like Battlefield in a sense, and it's really cool. As you see with my ump, I've went noob on it. It is a very good weapon on here. I believe it is overpowered a little bit, but it works with all the perks and stuff. Alright, my favorite one is attachments. This is like Bling for MW2. You can have 2 main attachments. You unlock attachments the same way. You get levels. Same with this. You have to get the levels to get them. And after you do that, you get camouflage. You unlock these not through headshots, but through levels on the gun. They go to level 31, and you can unlock gold camo. This is very cool. I enjoy the new levels on the guns. Yes, they take a while to get there, but it's better than having to sit there and boost or whatever guys do to get their kill streaks, to get their camo on their gun. Alright, last thing I want to talk about is the Prestige Shop. There's been a lot of rumors, people trying to figure out what it's about. I'm going to break it down and teach you exactly what it's about. It's under Barracks. Basically, every Call of Duty you've played since Call of Duty 4 up to Black Ops gives you a token. I got all 4 tokens that you can start off with. You do not have to be 10th Prestige to get the token. You just have to play the game. When I started off, I had 4. But if you see, I've only got 1 left. That's because I bought a few things. That's how I came across that other class. So I have the cool title with the Call of Duty 4 10th Prestige Emblem. You can go through here. Now, the reason why I'm saving 1 more is for the reset all stats. I recommend this for all the hardcore players out there that get tired of being 10th Prestige. You come in here, unlock this, and you go back to no prestige level 1. Alright guys, well that's basically it. I will be throwing up some more tutorials, some cool quicks, you'll be montaging stuff, so stick around, subscribe, favorite, like, tell your friends about me and stuff. Well, thanks for stopping in and watching. See you later, guys.